AJ, seriously?
A couple of months yet, but you know what I could really use, Howard, would be like a
Don't
hot
do
cup
it.
Of tea and chicken club, actually.
Excuse
make
me.
That too.
Howard.
Mr. Quartermain.
I think there's been an oversight. Ms. Benson isn't welcome here.
Alcoholic delusions.
I am in a position to know.
AJ, remember that thing you said you were going to leave upstairs?
Would that be his flask or his pride?
Boy, you've really sunk to an all-time low, haven't you? Finally met up with your cosmic twin, though. Spineless, pathetic, loser. Who says God doesn't have a plan for everybody?
Yeah, go on, Carly. Make a fool of yourself. Nobody does it better.
Except maybe the government. Hooker, do you charge double for drunk, sweetie?
Please, ask her to leave.
I'll have to check with the manager.
Howard, while you're at it, why don't you call ELQ headquarters and they'll confirm to you that my fiancé, Mr. Sonny Corinthos, is on the board of directors. That's Corinthos with a C.